Outside the Classroom is truly a unique organization. We'd technically be categorized as a for-profit company, but our DNA is the furthest thing from that, and our sole focus has been on trying to address intractable social issues. So I guess in a way, we're a new breed. In fact, we've been recognized as such by winning national awards for social responsibility and being frequently highlighted as social entrepreneurs or innovators in creating social change. Much of our efforts during the first decade of our operations have been focused on addressing high-risk drinking among our nation's youth. We believe it's by far the largest social and public health issue of our time, with incredible implications for current and future generations. Many organizations and people that come to the field of alcohol abuse prevention do so because of great personal tragedy, because of addiction, or because of religious views. Those organizations are tremendous allies in our work. We too are very passionate about this issue, but our motivation comes from a different place. We know and understand that abusive drinking can cause severe harms and even death, but we're motivated by a different tragedy, the tragedy that we call the lost potential of the best and brightest our country has to offer. Abusive drinking does not always lead to the most severe outcomes, but it does frequently lead to a number of small and medium harms, from embarrassing yourself to doing poorly in school, to creating false insecurities, if you will. And when these numbers are multiplied across the large number of youth who binge drink, the impact is staggering. Added to the loss of life and most severe consequences, and you have an issue that is absolutely undeniable from a societal perspective. We view our work as an absolute imperative. And like any issue of societal magnitude, it doesn't make for short or easy work. What we do is hard, and it will take time. But make no mistake about it, we believe, both in our hearts and from scientific evidence, that we have and will continue to make a major dent in this issue. In fact, we believe there's a tipping point where enough small change, added up, will lead us to dramatic changes in the way that society views and tolerates abusive drinking. This is not just an issue for those who are addicted. It's not just an issue for those who have lost loved ones in drunk driving crashes. And it's not just an issue for those whose religious views leave alcohol out of the picture. It's an issue for all of us. You have a role to play, and that can either be a role that perpetuates this problem, or it can be a role that leads to a true tipping point, where one day we can view alcohol in its proper place, which is to say that it's never abused or never used as a crutch to accomplish other means. For many of us, it doesn't have a place at all, and that should be just fine with the rest of us. I'm grateful to work with the best and brightest people addressing this issue. The team at Outside the Classroom includes many of the world's top experts, people with backgrounds in education, research, social and behavior change, and technology. You truly won't find a more capable team for helping your school or university protect the potential of your best and brightest.